Vítám vás u 45. dílu mýho Let's Play na hru Horizon Zero Dawn. Já jsem Jetfix a dneska tohle je dost možná poslední lokace. Nevím, jestli poslední díl, ale poslední lokace, protože tady bychom měli zaktivovat zpátky Gaju. Podle všeho. A měli bychom nějak zničit Hadese, že jo. Jsme tak vysoko, to vůbec nevím. Tak, máme tu připravenou cestu od našeho přítele. Jinak tenhle ten žebřík, to je přesně, jak jsem mluvil o té power cell, o tom armoru vzácným. Tak, tenhle žebřík se vám tady neukáže, dokud nemáte tuhle misi, což znamená, že do té doby to nemůžete nasbírat. Prostě to jde až teď, protože jinak tady není ten žebřík, ale teď tady někde musí být, nevím jestli jako přímo tady někde, jo. Ale někde je power cell, prostě teď už musím nastražit oči a...
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Hmm.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find them, everything depends on you.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are cleared.
Mi hodí zrovna. Ne, já to furt nemám, já potřebuji ten Blaze.
Mind your footing.
OK. To vypadá.
That's my way across.
Jo, já ji teda nevidím do hejzlu. Nic. Tak nic. Počkat. Co mám kurně dělat? Aha, počkej, tady můžu normálně, já tady normálně můžu přejít. No nicméně, jsem našel lepší cestu asi. Ne, ou! Tak, tohle bylo už.
It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer.
Co pak nervózní, že to spadne?
Thank you. Oh, glad that's over.
Oh, dobrý dala. Dobrý.
Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
Tak už mám konečně na ty zbraně. Výborně. To je... Už jsem byl nervózní z toho, jak mi docházely ty šípy. Už zvlášť ty ohnivý. No ale teď co? To je špatně, jsme tady nahoru. Nikam se asi dostaneme, bych tak viděl. No jo.
Of shadowy faces under a blank open sky. I told them the world ended with a bang, a plague of robots. But the last humans, we went out not with a whimper, but a whisper. You know, in caves, ending like we started, huddled around a flickering glow. The heads of state, the Fortune Fives, the leaders, and lottery winners, and life cults, all of them buried in their little shelters. Some believing they'll live it out some way, somehow, or Elysium, or us here at Gaia Prime, no different. A multitude of tiny societies taking hold, flaring, dying. Some will be beautiful, some horrific. None of them matter. Short-term civilizations. One last gasp before the long-held breath. Before I wake up, I know the audience is gone. I'm talking to myself, to a quiet planet, a barren sphere. Just Gaia and her long, long dreaming. I hope she won't be lonely.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Teď jako kam? No prostě what? Jo, aha. No tohle asi nebude konec ještě. Tady se ještě půjde někam dál. Tu něco někde? Asi ne. Hledám ten power cell, že to bude někde, ale to asi jen tak nenajdu. No.
This is Charles Rodson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think?
Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Wow. Že takhle umřela.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were...
Well, her people bickered. She was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid...
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life on Earth. Doesn't that stir anything in you? The generosity of it.
You're trying to invest her decision with something magical. It was a rational choice, not based on sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel, to care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for you.
She said she wanted to go home.
What?
Nothing. It's time.
Mm-hmm. Tak, znova do té šachty. Já mám jít sem. OK, takže tam já nejdu teďkon a půjdeme, musím najít ten průles zase. Kde byl? Jsem úplně slepej, kde byl? Na hajzlu. Tady. No. Tak, jde další šípy a ven a jdeme dál. No. Kurá.
There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way.
Ne, nejsme. Ne, prdele. Taky si to mohla potom kotoulu zachytit normálně. No vidíš to. Ops, nahoru. Paráda. Akorát tady už by jako neměla být připravená žádná cesta takhle, ale... Víte jak, stává se. No, no!
When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
Jsem věděl, že tu něco je ještě.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel, sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the sense system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. What I'm trying to say is I can't stop thinking about the ones who come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted. We've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? Oh. It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. Sometimes, to protect innocents, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert. Fighting atmosphere.
Fuk.
He killed them all.
So this is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men He never saw the slaughter in the Sun Ring. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the Old Ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No. Not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out of the world we're living in.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence. Hope.
Zaymari.
The Master Override. That's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
Už to musím až na začátek teďko. Jo, nice, dobrý. Máte kliku.
Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
Oh. Ah, dobrý. Radši se zabiju, protože jsem stejně už posral. Že jo? Jsem zvědavý, co s tím Master Overridem budeme dělat, jako. Já musím navoštět, nebo jako co? Prdele, tam nemůžu. Furt snažím dostat dovnitř. Ale jak jsem nenašel ten power cell, trošku mi to sere. Nechci se mi sem vracet pak. Abych dostal ten achievement, který za to 100% mě bude.
Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
Ne, není to dobrý, já se to nedostanu asi. Možná. OK. Vidím hovno, ty vole, je zasraná kamera. Piče, tak jo. Do prdele. Už má to sere. To si děláte srandu, ne? Nevracím teďkon, ale ne, do prdele. Jdu dál, jakoby. Tady už jsem byl, že jo? Ty chci to... Jaj. Jasně, že jo. Kam mám jít do jízdu? To žlutý. Zachyt se. To lezu teďka, on tam jsem nechtěl vůbec. Nechtěl tam, hele. Aha. čeká, že to bude něco lepšího teda. Co to vůbec je tady? Není to ona už. Hala, 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 hala. Tadaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa Jdeme rychle venku, tak to ještě možná stěneme dojít pro ten armor. Ale nevím.
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult.
Why are you telling me this?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now why would that be?
Fire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse... The robots they've resurrected. They're just a mean-
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. And-
So how do I stop Hades?
I've done all I can. From here, take my lance. Fit the Master Override to it, and you have a-
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Hmm. Okay. Máme nový voštěp, jo. Je silnější, ale budeme v to doufat. Jej, máme další 3 skill pointy, což znamená tohle. Tada!
I have to tell Avad that the Eclipse are ready to strike. After what happened with Derval.
Nicméně, teď teda ještě stihneme. Kolik máme? Máme sice už 30, ale je to Horizon Zero Dawn a my jsme zvyklí na Horizon Zero Dawn, má další díly. Takže to stíháme. Potřebuju tohle. A tohle. Ne, počkat. Jo, tady to. Mhm. Semka. V podstatě jsme udělali všechno, co šlo, kromě collectible itemů, teda ty mechanické, takový ty mechanický kitky a takovýhle ovna.
Jsme v podstatě udělali všechno, co šlo.
Ať už teda challenge na Blazing Sunny a takovýhle, tak jo. Zvládli jsme to. Všel ten armor. S ním bychom měli být hrozně. Jakoby neměli by nám vůbec skoro ubírat prostě. Co jsem četl nějakou recenzi, nevím kde to bylo, IGN možná nebo něco takového, tak tam psali, že to změní naprosto váš herní styl, což asi podle mě znamená, že tam pak můžete prostě chodit a z 90% do nich prostě řezat voštěpem, aby padly critical strike a nemusíte si vůbec zajímat o to, jestli vás něco trefí a nebo ne. Pak je ta... Jo, správně. Někde musí být výles, ne, že jo? Jasně. Že bych to asi viděl na to, že už to ukončíme, no. Takže... Ještě už asi poslední díl. Správně? Ne.
Have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Only two more. Just one more. There we go, the last one. All powered up. These numbers. They must be related to segments of a circle.
Jo, jasně. 630? Čo, proč jich je tu 5? Jo, vlastně 5, dobrý. OK, já myslím, že asi tak trošku chápu, co tím chtějí říct. 90. 270. 160 je správně. 450 bude zase takhle. A to zase takhle. Že by? No jo.
All right. Now let's see what we can do with this material.
Trust Rebox, tadam pam pam. Bomba. Outfit. Shield, healer, ale teda jako... Chybí mi na tom jedna věc, jako nemůžu do toho dát v podstatě žádnou věc. Tak to je škoda, no. Rád bych do toho dal nějaký, já nevím, asi nic, no, ono když to má ten štít, který vás obrání proti všem, tak co byste to chtěli dát, že? Jep, nicméně tady já to teda ukončím, takže díky za to, že jste se dívali, každý like, odběr, komentář, sdílení, jakákoliv podpora mýho kanálu strašně pomůže, potěší, já vám za ní moc děkuju. Pod videem uvidíte ještě tak můj Facebook, tak nezapomeňte lajknout a my se vidíme příště u dalšího a nejspíš zřejmě posledního dílu. Mějte se!